saying stuff about the stuff I'm trying to write. That is, I'm going to talk about measurement. Never gotten to part four. So part one, two, three is anthropometric units, units that use your body to do stuff. It's been a while now, so I'll go ahead and repeat the inch example. An inch is originally basically the length of the last digit on your thumb. Then, we have some other ones like, then we get standards. Standards are so that you can not only make things, but you can resolve disputes. Probably it's all originally, right? A bow shot is hard to define, right? It's a little bit ambiguous because it's based on, you know, somebody shooting a bow. You can see how if you have two people with deeds, say their land abuts, if you're saying, okay, using bow shot as your length, so you're measuring the distance there, that's ambiguous. It could be that when the deeds were written, the two people who owned the land, the two bow shots did not overlap. After some time, you know, their children are now both big strapping youths. They inherit the land, and then all of a sudden, standards